Hello there. Today, we're trying a short practice for awakening the heart. Because awakening is awakening of the heart through the chest area, opening to the source, to the much higher energy and vibrations directly from the source. We're not mentally engaging up here, but we are here in the chest area for the heart, straight for the heart. So all our practice is always focused on the heart, on the chest area. And what we're going to try and do today is just a short practice as usual. You can keep your eyes open or you can close them. Whatever works better for you at this stage, you make yourself comfortable, you sit down, you focus on the breath as usual, in breath, out breath, and couple that with the mantra, Buddha. Very important, do not leave out the Buddha. Bud with the in breath, Do with the out breath. And then I will, in a short burst, occasionally here and there, chant the mantra Buddha aloud. But you just stay with your in-breath, with the out-breath, with a silent Buddha, with the in-breath, Do, with the out-breath. Just stay with it. And even when this short practice finishes, if you can, you just stay on practicing. And then you can also say loud the mantra Buddha. Whenever it feels like it, leave, let it out. Let out the sound, Buddha, with all its energy and vibration. Okay? Enough of that. Let's start.
Oh.